Hello students, in this video lecture we will be discussing the question number 156 of NEET 2017 question paper. The question is, the vascular cambium normally gives rise to phelloderm, primary phloem, secondary xylem and periderm. Now whenever there is a word that is vascular cambium, it always relates to the secondary growth. What do you mean by secondary growth? Plant can show two types of growth, that is primary growth and secondary growth. Secondary growth, by the name secondary, it suggests that this growth happens in the later stage of the plant, later stage of life, right? This happens in the later stage of life. Now, this vascular cambium is responsible for the secondary growth. Now, what happens in the secondary growth? In the secondary growth, there is a formation of secondary xylem and secondary phloem. That means new vascular tissues are formed during the secondary growth, right? So, our answer is option number 3, that is secondary xylem. Primary phloem cannot be the answer because primary phloem is the phloem that is present at the time of, at the early stage, or you can say at the early stage. It is not at the secondary stage, it is not at the later stage of life, right? So this cannot be the answer. When you talk about periderm, periderm is actually from the cells of cortex. Periderm is made from the cells of cortex, right? Periderm is actually the external epidermal cells that arise in the plant when the plant is going through the secondary growth, right? Why? Because the actual epidermal cells which are there in the plant are destroyed because of the cambium, because of the activity of the cambium, right? What happens in the activity of the cambium? The cambium is the meristematic tissue, right? Meristematic means it is capable of developing into any type of tissue. It is not differentiated, right? Not differentiated. So it will be very active. That means it will be continuously dividing. It will show the meristematic activity, due to which the epidermal cells will be destroyed. So the cork tissue will turn into a meristematic cell and it will give rise to periderm. And periderm is further of three types. Periderm can be phellogen, phellem and phelloderm, right? So this is a type of periderm cell, right? So this cannot be the answer, right? Because these are from cortex and not vascular cambium. Thank you.